Since December of 2019, you've watched the world grapple with a terrifying COVID-19 pandemic. With over 200 million cases and over 4 million deaths, our lives have changed forever. But what if someone could go back in time and stop the virus in its tracks? Well, the good news is, we know just the person for that job. You.
Well, that's just typical.
Yeah, we're sending you back to where it all started. We'll set you up with the intel and the tools you need, but once you step out of the portal, the rest is up to you. And if you did manage to stop the pandemic, how would that change the timeline? Your time mission? Stop the COVID-19 pandemic. All right, listen up there. Your file here says you're the best time traveler we've got. Yeah, you've gone toe-to-toe with a T-Rex, you saved JFK from being assassinated, and even finagled your way onto the moon? Well, that's great, but this job is going to take all you've got, so let's get you briefed. Okay, now, according to the World Health Organization, the WHO, the first person identified as suffering from COVID-19 was an office worker in Wuhan, China, who started showing symptoms December 8th, 2019. As to how they contracted the virus, well, it's still being speculated. Nobody knows for sure when, where, or how this novel coronavirus began to infect humans. But based on the available evidence, our intel suggests that the virus most likely originated in bats and was transmitted to humans through an intermediate animal. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. Find the animal, stop the pandemic. But this mission is going to take a bit more finesse than that. Many of the people who first got infected were linked to a wet market that sold live and frozen wild animals, the Hunan Seafood Market. That was the first place said to be the epicenter of the COVID-19 outbreak. But here's the problem. Not a trace of the virus was found in the animal carcasses. Wuhan is a big, well-connected international city with many travelers coming and going. At the beginning of the pandemic, international travelers played a key role in bringing the virus to other countries and spreading it to many other people. So, in summary, you're gonna need backup.
Initiating time travel sequence.
Okay, we've placed you in Wuhan, China, right at the start of December 2019. Okay, now you've got to make contact with Dr. Li Wenliang. He raised the alarm and heroically attempted to declare a state of emergency to stop the virus from spreading. You are going to need his help. Just don't mention you're from the future, all right? Not only would it create a rift in the timeline, but listen, the doc already has more than enough to worry about. Okay, now that you've got Dr. Wenliang on board, you're about to make a lot of people angry. You will need to petition the WHO to declare the COVID-19 crisis a public health emergency of international concern much earlier. If they delay, you know what will happen. It's up to you to ring those alarm bells and light a fire under the seats of those in power. You'll also need to lock down both international travel and trade. If you're lucky, limiting shipments of goods and shutting down the wet markets may help you get in front of the pandemic. And you'll need to convince the authorities to begin contact tracing, strict quarantines, and social distancing. The widespread closures of schools, public spaces, and businesses are the best strategies to take next. You'll also need to make masks mandatory months before COVID-19 gets a grip on Earth's population. These are the most effective interventions for reducing the transmission of COVID-19. Evidence from regions such as Hong Kong in 2020 supports this. And intel from the Lancet COVID-19 Commission found that about 40% of deaths in the United States could have been prevented if stronger public health measures were used earlier in the pandemic. Now, we've got the intel to prove that it's not possible to apply that statistic worldwide. Each country has its challenges and shortages to cope with. But even if you only pulled off half of that, and you only saved 20% of the deaths, that would still prevent 800,000 deaths.
Mission aborted. Initiating time travel sequence.
I know, I pulled you out early. The readings show you weren't able to stop the pandemic. Just put a dent in it. So maybe this isn't a job for a single time traveler. It's a job for all of us. Yeah, every day we're still learning and adapting to handle this crisis better. There's just not enough evidence or data to completely support any of the theories about COVID-19's origin or to support approaches to conquering this pandemic. We need to listen to the scientists and work together to beat this thing. All right, so you didn't save the world this time, but how would you like another roll of the dice to get back into humanity's good books? Well, I've got a level 10 doomsday scenario that needs your attention. By the year 2050, global warming won't be a debate to have with your weird uncle. Cities will be flooding. Your next mission is to save the planet. So suit up and get ready for another time mission.